Hawkins boys, come in, over. The boys in Hawkins are super dorks. When I'm talking to the girls, I do with sports. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. With our handshake, spit, friendship. Cause the boys in the Hawk are nerdy dudes. But we got loyalty and courage too. And ain't nothing in this town that can ever stop us. Except our mamas, so please don't tell our mamas.
Cruising Mirkwood on my BMX. Double D's on my mind and I don't mean breasts. That's Dungeons and Dragons if you still couldn't guess. My plus 10 level friendship guild is the best. Reppin Hawkins Middle AV Club. Pushing that AV cart with some AV thugs. When it comes to science with the flyest and dopest. But the bullies stay hating and the ladies don't notice. But that's not important to my team. Not as important as a Star Wars figurines or a limited edition X-Men favorite comics. We're not fussing about the Russians or the Reagan. But for any dork and a goblin that's plotting, we got them wrist rocket rocks for your noggin. And if the Hydra won't retire, we're casting mean cabbage green great balls of fire. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't stop. Four young gentlemen repping the Hawk. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't quit. Mike, Lucas, Dustin, Wills, the whole clique. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't stop. This party right here is all that we've got. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't quit. Our mad intense adolescent friendship. The basement's our domain where we do our damn thing. We get our campaigns popping like champagne. They go on and on and on and on. Can't stop, won't stop till the break of dawn. But breaking promises isn't part of the plan, yo. Understand, bro, no Lando. And damn, yo, our team got a sweet addition. And did we mention, she's our secret weapon. You and your whole crew are gonna need protection. Cause she goes to 11. So if any mouth breathing, bad man's tripping. She'll leave your pants pissing and your fans flipping. And no one puts baby in a corner. Unless you mean the blanket fort we made for her. You better let go her ego right now. Or she'll send it to the upside down like plow. Yes, yes, y'all, and she don't stop. A new friend of living and never let us drive. Yes, yes, y'all, and she don't quit. Her psychokinetic flow is so sick. Yes, yes, y'all, and she don't stop. Even if the blood's dripping, she's giving all she got. Yes, yes, y'all, and she don't quit. And she's part of our party, and our party's the shit.
Yeah, that's right, and everybody wants to be part of it. Okay, so all a Hawkins wants to know, who should stay or who should go?
Man said, you can party with us. Barb, if you're still alive, you can party with us. Mrs. Byers, you can stay at our party. Just bring the Christmas lights and that new Atari. Jonathan, keep that punk rock rocking. Mrs. Wheeler, keep that meatloaf popping. Mr. Clark and your late night hottie. Yeah, y'all can stay at our party. And Hopper, the bad man dropper. Haymaker throwing Indiana Jones looking copper. You can stay, no question, no choice. Plus who's gonna kick it with Joyce? Steve, even though you were partially redeemed, no, you can't stay at our party. Sorry for the news, Mr. Young Tom Cruise. We'll see how you do in season 2. Sorry.
And as for the rest of you bunch of jerks who probably don't even know how a compass works, Carol and Tommy, Lonnie, James and Troy, Mr. Wheeler stuck in his lazy boy. Y'all are some bullies and some awful dads. And don't get me started on you jerks working for Hawkins Lab. Dr. Brenner, you can go to hell. Like snakes swallowing worm vomiting upside down hell.
Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't stop. Our curiosity doors are never locked. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't quit. We'll fly out in a flea on some acrobat shit. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't stop. Bringing back Will is still the whole plot. Yes, yes, y'all, and we don't quit. Till he's back for real in the Wheeler basement.
Over and out.